it's about 1 o'clock in the afternoon, and this should be 29G. 28G is the auto rack that just passed a few minutes ago on track two. He's on 29G, should be on track one.
Again, that was the 29G heading west. Thanks for watching.